Yeah, here's another interesting application that we made consulting job. We were doing this heat sink that was on top of a CPU, and it was a concern they had that the bonds between the CPU and this heat sink were going to break because of thermal expansion. We all know the Poisson ratio, the Poisson effect, all this stuff, but the problem was is that they didn't have accurate heat transfer information on the heat sink, because you can see it's not a typical heat sink. People are getting more creative with the heat sink designs these days, it seems. So, yeah, we ran the heat sink and the airflow with the heat loads through CF Design, and within an hour we knew it, all of the exact film coefficients, or at least as far as a CFD analysis is concerned, within a percent or two exact film coefficients on each of those surfaces. So that basically we took those heat transfer results right from CF Design. In this case, we put them into Mechanica, and what you're looking at are the deformation and the von Mises stress as a color of what's actually happening because of thermal expansion due to heat transfer from natural convection and forced convection on that heat sink. So really, combined modeling here, you'd say fluid structure interaction, fluids and structures deforming because of fluid passing by it and heat transfer. So it's good to see all that and actually solve the problem for them. We optimized the design within a day, really. Great stuff.